almost. Carlton all at the fourth. Camporelli wasn't quite aware of the forthcoming Kangaroos player. Shannon Motlop, a thumping kick goal. It bounces. Knocked it by Harvey to Daniel Motlop. And that is an incredible goal. The kick from Shannon Motlop bounced up on its end. And Harvey, running hard as he's done all night, got there and was able to somehow thread a handball through to Daniel Motlop, who was waiting eagerly on the goal line. And the Kangaroos with the last two goals, and the margin all of a sudden back to 8 points.
And resulted in a tackle by a North Melbourne player, the pressure that was put on. But ever with this, that is smart play. Knew that if he took the possession of the ball that he'd run through the points, but he knocked it back, and the Kangaroos were...